considered to recognise the importance of grassroots women's groups in the women's movement and also in bringing about a more sustainable world of refugee first of all. I'd like to dedicate this award to women human rights defenders throughout the world, and in particular to Farida Afridi, who was murdered on the 4th of July last year. Farida was a co-founder of the grassroots group called Samira, which works is still working for women's rights and education in tribal regions across the world.